OSCR Health Incorporated. The chief financial officer stated, "The majority of the RADV headwinds relate to the 2019 audit results, which were recently completed November 20, 2021. On this news, OSCR's share price fell $4.05 per share, or 24.5%, to close at $12.47 per share on November 11, 2021. As of May 12, 2022, the stock declined more than 85% from the IPO price. Investors, did you purchase or otherwise acquire OSCR Class A, common stock pursuant and or traceable to the registration statement and prospectus? Collectively, the registration statement issued in connection with the company's March 2021 initial public offering? The Gross law firm announces that a securities fraud class action lawsuit has been filed against OSCR Health, Incorporated, ticker symbol OSCR. Did you lose money by investing in OSCR? And are you aware that you may recover your losses with no out-of-pocket costs? The Gross law firm represents shareholders who were victims of securities fraud. Investors have until July 11, 2022 to join the lawsuit as a lead plaintiff. Contact the Gross law firm to inquire about your recovery opportunities. What is the OSCR lawsuit about? The complaint filed against OSCR alleges that the company violated federal securities laws by making false and/or misleading statements and/or failing to disclose that 1. OSCR was experiencing growing COVID-19 testing and treatment costs. 2. OSCR was experiencing growing net COVID costs. 3. OSCR would be negatively impacted by an unfavorable prior year risk adjustment data validation result relating to 2019 and 2020. 4. OSCR was on track to be negatively impacted by significant SEP membership growth. 5. As a result of the foregoing, defendants' positive statements about the company's business, operations, and prospects were materially misleading and/or lacked a reasonable basis. To get information about your rights, submit your details as an investor before the July 11, 2022 deadline. The Gross law firm is ready to help you recoup your losses. Subscribe to our channel to never miss another shareholder announcement.